Queen Elizabeth II, Britain's longest-serving monarch, has died at her summer home in Scotland at the age of 96. U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken visits Kyiv to announce additional military aid to Ukraine. U.S. officials have recently promised at least $2.6 billion in military support. In Tokyo, defense ministers from Japan and India announced their country's first joint military exercises. And in Vietnam, officials now report 32 people died in a fire this week at a singing and drinking place in the country's south.